Kubaye mnonga chiri nitwe on program ya sim card chiri tujendo misho kandi kokuna nabagambire twatunga mujenyi ogu no muhangu umukwerera abakozi embere zibakoramu etite twatine na mental health ubungo bweye burubuta ebintu nkebyo safety umwanya ogwa kukoramu good safe ninga si hineti zibeche ya kuwasa kutunga ebintu nkebyo ndiye tulimu turebaho abo kuba ntwenda ibukwa kuri umukozi ningo ruko saba kozi ninga hori hetorira abakozi at least babe bari mumbera nunji abo kandi tusenga umukozi nawe woda mureberire je ninga wowe ko umuntu yatarije na output ya kuba nateka murumo ubundi ne basa kuba etarije oyine je mima yebare kandi ngo mugisha nyakiro mugenyi wanje Mr. Isaac Adams na kwa Chem Studios za TV West.
Nashimiye kukubaha kandi no kugamba mu na keji kuko abakozi bakora kunuya mostly nitutekereza nti okorera na keji mu mwanya guri sefu mu mwanya guri gukwakira mwenu abantu kwe expressing kuko bakorera mu mwanya nibatekereza ngo nenkora y'abajungu nenkora y'abajungu kandi itwe tutujetenga maybe tutwire ntukora tutwire niturima nitumayininga ngiretse za tini nitumayininga za gold tukwese nga ziri bear tutukufayo kujwara za gambutsi ngwen abo kugira ngo nenkora yakare yo kugira mbu tukatabine konka at the end of the day nenkora yakare hatiya waza kugireba je bakani bafa habo kugira bakani bakorera mu myanya just batakufayo ngo kubakora
aiza batakagira re nani kusobanze waye yanjura impura no gambo ricigo bonda mucega mutayi wakabe naenda kumanurwa kahi nokora ci then umuntu amanye ngo bunde cyuru umuntu ugamba ho ewo cine wakakwate no cicengaje
ha ni banyita Isaac Adams and ndaruga kabare na keje ha central ho nyina ho opposite All Saints Church so nkakurira ha ho mu town ya Kabare kandi nabwe still na elementary school mu O level nkandi mbara ka keje elementary school so really muri western ntiremo
wa hatu specialist
so hati ya ndi specialist mu kintu cyokora na nemyanya mbenu okora mu myanya mirungi mu myanya ri sefu mu myanya kwikiriza abakozi ku expressing ni ndakorera ikitongore kibakweta aim corporate well being na kitongore kikurebera abakozi ok training aba managers ok training abakozi ok treating each other mbwenu je okushanga mbwenu
Boss
no mukozi bine kwatagana nunji tare byo kuyomba na yayombo mukozi nwasa kujandashi kuwa
yaninye boss wawe toine kumbuza toine kungamba ho nje tujira
ebyebye mpo so kandi tureba ko kugira ki ko kubira affecting aki enkora yo muntu output umuntu no shanga tari motivated ngwe no shange atinde ngwe na mana ngo kwimuka kuza gukora kandi ekindi research yagiye kumwaka ogu ekanti muri Uganda waza kwa Sub-Saharan Africa nitwe abakabiri kusingayo kugira stress hamurimo
namazima yo stress
kandi kandi waza kureba engagement because bakani ba comparing abantu bakubuza nti no how do you feel about work? No, busy working. I feel like not going back to work. Tiba kuri kuza kukora inyacha kare mukashesha. Tiba yi motivated kwimuka kuza kukora mukashesha. So bashobora bareba engagement ko kubagamba mbwiye no hamurimo. Human resource ni ba expressing a human resource. Ninga human resource ni ubagambira akagenda akagambira buryo mu kabozi. Ngoko ogoguna araba murebe binebi. Ngiye no kushanga naye turande bihama. Byo mukozi ebya tine kuba nagira ki nagira nagambira abandi bantu iki kintu cya professionalism cyo kushanga abakozi ni ba trusting ambwenu ba internal resources ngwenu kugamba nti ninza wa human resources ni expressing tinankana nanka yari sexually abusing me and this is what I can do, what I can express to myself. Ngoshange human resource abakuja ngona amanya ogamba ho maybe ninka boss ninka chi then yagira chi yabiye huzani ngati yabi documenting so washanga tine kibakozire kandi wa expressing kandi kindi one supervising yakimanya ntwa wamuropide so mwen oshange harimo ejo constraint hati watamu murimo wenda kushwa kujia chi kurugamu.
So Isaac, na nyenda kubuza wako wiro wini nishabutu kubatukia murimo nushanga obundu ibosu wate kateka nguwa kakwata kwa ine na wenu wakuru murimo kweye weya kushashura. O irecha sente bosi ninga ofisi za zitu kubatu kuramu nizibasa kuta humbeira chiku janguzi yambo mkozi oihiro sente kwa we nanu mtu oshangea wa motivate damu numu ya sigaro mbeira nunchu
hati ya kanta nchile mumateka waza kureba tuine Occupational Health and Safety Act for 2006 tuini teka liriho eriria Occupational Health and Safety
nerukutu ya ambito nkaba
kozi abakozi kumekingashua mwa kwa remote gute lile alejo act ya parliament then chindi tuine Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development. Nimwe department kujachi ekstam. Ngene okushanga ntaje ngene cyabo honeshi nechi oyina okushira oyina ku reporting then baza kwikira maybe boss wawe bamugambire nti haba hechi nechi kibizovinge tutakijire because bo no baza bakwa warning kugirango kibizovinge then bata ham then it becomes a case.
Wana nojawa bosses vitu heri tekeri yoro muno gambari yono barimanya ongeroho.
Echo, atia engineer reason ni mwe kusinga ya tu manaja china ijale jisho yao. Because...
Mazima binji tutukumanya.
Aha, binji tiba kumanya. Binji tiba kumanya kani nibete nga kumanya na keji nga gamate kagaruho kuko baku treating nga bakozi nishijirachi niche things. So then embera waza kureba then echindi iteka mu HR manyo niligamba nti na keji boss aine gite to care aine
ukurebero
mukozi wei ngena yo ni gite yo muchi ya boss wenka employer so ebe byona bi set there so konka habinji ni watekereza nti wakora maybe first aid training ukakora fasa ukakora fire marshal training na wamara mbele ni cha Occupational Health and Safety konka waza kureba ukareba ngene nka international standards za health and safety zikutwajira umukoza ine kuba na egambre wabo dia murimo minus kunkorera day to day ngine maybe kusponsoringa maybe ukaza ko muka retreat ka educational retreat maybe kushashwire maybe masters na bakushashwira za masters aranka za audit firms kaza KPMG zuno shangazo bakureta no one oruga campus ni bakutera nka course ya SCCA because bo nka company ni bareba kuba globally recognized ushanguri accountant wachi okwasa kora mwihanga dion so one of the mandates ni bak training because ni bamane sera kunkani benda chi ni benda expertise kani bamanya abanya Uganda binji tv na sente zo kujya chi zo kugenda bakaje take up so haturashanke zo constraints hari ho mwe no kushanka HR ya sindikayo mgenu za gap analysis in trainings. Mbeno shangea ajirachi na endangu amanye ninka he ahu inobuzi umu appraisals kukwa kwa muza appraisals na endangu amanye nti hati ya nti after the appraisal weaknesses za uzaziziha na nakeji za uzaziziha na strength za uzaziziha kwa sort analysis yao. Then ya mara mrezo aliko kuya improving weaknesses zao. Tikuja kubeating on your weaknesses. Then kuja hati kanko mshara mche, hatokora, hati noreba, hati yecho. Hati zibuchi kuna mwosi.
Chinde china nyenda kubuza. Nide yoro munu ugamba ho. Paza kujire ya jenen sana. Nejo HR mani yoro munu ukosa. Elite keru wawa nugamba. Kano shane rufocusinga hatha corporate world. Kandi nanyenda ndee baba bantu abari mu informal sector bokwa no binji kwa ine boutique kwa ine hotel elite kana ryo nibone rwakwata ho
nirwakwata ho munonga atokura kaba hotel ni kaba boutique first of all twine waste management Anywhere in Uganda. No shanga ogumurimi yaza kuzayo. Ngiteka na keji nema nemugambira nti omukozi oguza kugira ngwenu mining site nemugambira aine kora ki social impact assessment. Now, environmental social impact assessment nerebera abantu nerebera environment irebe mwenu muri kuza kora nduza kugasha ki abantu abari. Affecting abata environment ibakorera mu mwanya gubakorera then akinda abantu abakozesa ni baza kwa protecting abata so no shanga ko muza proposals nyinji batakaba hire ejo contract kutandika kugira ki kuri manenga kore kintu cyo bine kubanza bakoreje assessment so waje na ko mukozi bine kubanza bine babine kwa za safety gear bintu ati waza mu China za gambuts za gloves
helmets
ebintu kebi mostly government ne bitekaho konka ekizibu ati kituyine nge muri Uganda ni follow up nge nabantu kujya ki kukatinga ka budget ati na biteka kugira ngo bamuhe na ngeji then yama kunuya ayeyo the bare minimum abahe buce maybe ayeka ba supervisor bonka
tabandi twefe
aha tabandi mwena bwo kujya ki bwo kwefo so no shanga bwo nke jo situation niko most times it is monetary ushanga abantu ne bareba sente na reba mlonga amagoba ganje bagatata ham ko kaya yebwa ndi yakwata zi sente kasteka mu mukozi takuza kurondo mukozi ndijo kore ndijo ci ijo contract yije so no shanga ndi wakore bibintu umukozi wa wari motivated nahura mwe na haina kuja gukora nahura mwe na kuja tinyeta kenyine yo program yanje mune neza kutandika aha I'm super excited about it because ngeno no in expression no expressing aje wano ija kora ngene chintu kecho then e chindi to kuya no enda kugenda kigumye guma no training abakozi bas
baka guma no bagenda
aha ato shango o in a high employee na kecho hatu no shanga ngene ba employee bano bajashi no in and out wizam noza investinga mu kugira ki mu kuronda hiring manager noza investinga mu bire because akokira ko tariho hare eminimo yashimwe kwa nakora etayiba tari gukora then oryaho ori muno warunda ki ondijo muntu ukore ejimirimo then hariho egi situation yo gushanga mbweno ne sente wakwete umuntu musa mwaza kuzamo bargaining hati mwako kwata mbweno ke mitwaro ngeno ka 10% let's say ke mitwaro ki 10 bakajonjera mushara then bakagira nti habashota kusigara then tukagumeza mu mishi konka nibareba nti gender hariyo ndije mukozo kubasa kujashi kuja kakora ugumuri maze jo mentality niyo twine ese jo mentality twajigira turebwa nto muntu wagire business yawe you rather stay with that person because
rather than kwetukoreje
umuntu musya then utaka kumwegeza then mwene situara mane
kandi ikindi cyo kwenda kumanya ikintu kikwatirine ko atubese ngari yari iteka ikintu cyo gushashura abakozi abo bantu umuntu naza mu rumo ushanga bamunyaga meza transport no yerisa timpunya iteka nerugamba cyacu tetchwatine no kushashura umukozi
eshintu cikwatine no kushashura umukozi. First of all itwenka bakozi twine kujyashi twine kwe defending twine kwe defending in the way that twashaba za contract nanka agreement eh hadi most times
okay bien we bryo mu the corporate world
ati ya nanaji mpa neji nankeji nomo nomo working people
uno muno ukora muduka yo muntu
aha ati muduka yo muntu nenda gano ashike waza kuzitaka timukusayininga samo ya chairman kandika nana so no muja waza noza kumpa mitwara shatu buriki buri kwezi mitwara shatu noza kuba no mpa maybe lunch na supper yemitwa yumutwaro let's say so ati yawajira urajira mwe kare katwandike jindagano kwikiriza nkana ndi niza kuba ni nkoreki noza kuba no wajira ki noza kuba no aha kugo kugenda twateka mu mane kushashure ndagano yitaka kugira ngo batakwibitaka niza kugira ngo manyenge itaka ne ryawe ndasho no kigira ki nacho no siteka muri mugwawe because ati ya most times ayiba kutu taking advantage titwine zindagano titwine kutandikira Yet it will be desperate. Ngeno oratomera miruni nkigana mpaka agent ndetenga ki ndetenga contract ntakatanje kora umurimo ndetenge singa nataka kora umurimo atisa bare contract in the way because kakugambire umuntu yaza kupikinga most times kuza koga umurimo nana yesiga expertise yawe nana amayat niwe yija niza kwesigana za kora umurimo je ni wari qualified because noreba even in other matters one or the narrative of Korachin or in a narrative ya maybe or amurebe arachikora at some point to azakureba or ateka na or maybe or ari maybe toche then ukajant eh na asakwisha akore mu kirombe cyaci cyo mushenye because no leba ngo umuntu wa nokora or akora muri job na cages workspace then no kubasa kwita no je eh konkana nkawa nanka kamura nakoreke so most times kwaza kureta umuntu amaremo nitubanza twasesinga ngeno level ayagire maybe nashoma na amanya kuseringa waza kumureta umuntu akeje mobile money na makuba recente ngeno inafite ko ka level iwe nko mukozi iwe nka boss
the requirement zikweta
nitwa ngeno abukora za kayosiki za mobile waza kureta umuntu at least no normal akega we amara sinya wati then hati
nabaza kumubuza
then hati ya arakubuza za national ID zawe ari kubuja ba LC1 letters ujuke most times bakwanisa waza kwa nje milimo ya burijo kugira ngo wayo kangana cent ningaje cyabo mudu ko okirukangana cent bamara kuguza ai na kutandikira so ya nabuze be bintu habwa cyo takateke jondaga because even in these usual working people urashanga nti atakagize uri kumukozesa ayine ID yeye ayine na agenda gano ya LC1 leta ya LC1 ekwereka ngo naruka mu rugo mwanya then chira ino ka next of kin hajire cyabaho bazaputero tibakubikora
Namaze.
So ati awpo wano jiro so yana kushabye byo. Ebe bene byo kwe protecting anka boss wawe.
Ati nani ko mukozi ni kwe protecting.
Ati ni ko mukozi kwe protecting ano jira tukonka tinika katusayininge jindagano. Okuja ngwaza ku mukozesa. Noza kubana washashure eki kandi abinji bani benda noza wa LC1 ugize ngo handishira TV West. Nti ndikuzo kuba nabakorera eki neki kandi acknowledging ndi ndara nkaye ni ndara mucanga cyawo hati yaho na hako na protecting because ni leta ya LC ari kwandikira boss wawe kandi ya involving umurimo wo kuza kuba nokorera ki boss wawe so hati ya nacho leta mu in that kind of manner aho kugira ngo kugiye kujya ngo bose atarira ngo amusikiriza mushiteke mu ndagano ya LC1 mu leta ya LC1 ikuzwa boss because LC1 nagira leta no ende yake ubuza gukorero so it is up to you niyo kumugira nti aza teka muntu uzakoreye kineke neke eh kugira ngo at least uyu naho kutangira ngarugayo bari kujaja ndizakorere gi company mune kubona murashashura ezimpane zimpa indagano ya LC1 yakwandikire iriho so atawono tanjaje job business kai nawe yajireyo nka employer wawo
nawe na manyamba at least iyo nkumukozi wa tiro standards
aha
iyo interview
ko wa tiro standards kai no maya kwe protectinga ha kintu ki icyo kwera no manya vari yawe no maya nti abantu really sometimes embane hinduka umuntu naje azakushashura atakushashura aha na maybe most times yahura atakwenda kushashura or most times maybe say zia na expecting atizije konka iwajashi wakora murimo so iwe nko muntu iwe no yinda kushashuga still nkati wachesingo
all right tshine yo mwami Isaac Adams ari muna tugambere mbere itukubantu koraho ebwatene aka no yina nyenda kubuza kandi chintu cha mental health aho nchizera ngahumba koze
ikinchya mental health
ati mukore mirimo yitu
aha ati mukore mirimo yitu ikinchya mental health most times ni batekeza no banza wagwarira no ninga eh ba oyina makahuje ikinchya mental health no kwijokankarira murimo utinya kuba nonkarira
no kugambira kubi
okungambira kubi okumuteka mu space tari eh ikinchya mental health event ebe bitukora eh byo kushanga boss wawe na isa na making an comfortable ni affecting umuntu gwawo eh kandi ebibyo bera wabigita no shango muntu atari yo mental eh umuntu
asafize
umbere ugurya koga mental tari so ati umuntu yaza kureba mental health na atekereza nti eh oyino kumanza maybe waba diagnosed maybe nareba timbwendo oyine ori depressed umuntu basa kureba utanga depressed amrim ati yachinchinte cho discovering your employees' wellness and happiness. Mwen kushanga no discovering ambeno eh elizoba jeni shachi adi happy maybe elizoba ija ambeno sad kwa dente nga such things. It is through socialization. That is why we have the social aspect. Mwen kushanga ambeno muganira nkaba
kozi. Nkaba kozi. Aha.
Ati ya wata elizoba umutaza konka adi
Elizoba
ateza waho na mamunonga kano mbanywa ni kiriho ni muza out muza kuriya muza kunywa agent kunka sheri Elizoba kota yini tabahenge eh hato shanga yaja tazamuri muhaba hechi neche most times mwaza na out na banywa ni bawo so noza kushanga first of all awareness okushanga ni nimemanya kabakozi
eh no manyo togwe mbera zenze
abakozi kandi cyita mu timu wa okora hamwe kugira ki nibwo guza kwega ki umukozi wa konka ibyo kuharana aha murimo ibyo kushanga mwine unhealthy competition eh guya wininga to kushemererwa nawe yet mwena ya wininga ese tenza kwija mu company amhero mwena nibaza kubonzeza mushara so oza kushanga ka benefit in future ne gasha mwena eh so ikintu cyo kushanga nti kabakozi really ni muganira ni mwemanya wata hamwe nembe ya umuntu yakubuza yafaye kukubuza and kukashaba bahenge izakubija izakuna kubuze cyo kangaruka mukubi haba henge uko identifying and then ikindi ni homework balance eh ibintu bikutuba umuka
usugwa umuka
tibi kusigara umuka most times eh nibyisha mu
shanga stress yo muka wajireta
eh murimo wajita muka kandi most times eyo murimo niyo kutwagwa muka because it spending ubwire bw'injamurimo so koko kutwe twazamurimo kine kuba kiri muka yafu than at home actually because ubwire bw'injin tubusiba murimo so wagaruka muka already in a bad mood boss already ya kugambe bitarimo waza kwikayo umushiri yaza kugambe ki wagaruka muka uyo umushiri yaza umukazi kwiba tanga kungambira kubikande no buja ngo yahabwi no murimo eh atoshange ikintu cyaruga umushiri yaza gutakwena ngo kore bweno a situation ya ijiraho but majorly it is because ko kuba treating amurimo wijoye gwire mbwendo stress zo murimo wazireta muka hati ya mujye takureba ati ya mwa gukureba umushija ti maybe na chiputegana sa murimo ya and that kuwabwira murimo wa mera mahembe wakireba so mistranslation So ati no shango muntu ebintu bimu affectinga muka byiza byashobora byacha hati waruga muko ine divorce waruga muko mushije yakutera bijamurimo kwijamurimo boss na wari muna kukarira nensi umuntu yaje ebintu byamutama next time waza kurira mwabona ngo umuntu yakeci yakira Louise yaguruka yagira ki
yagwa
because yaruga muka bamutera yaeka murimo boss yamuka amuna ari buko kashikuri kuri kureva nkori ki nkori absent minded urije yota kwenda kuro murimo ruga but tayenda kujeta ashiko aba absent minded wabaki wabaki ko tayikora kuna uzanto koreye ki kwakoreye ki abahenshi nese cyukuteganiza so kushanga ba boss na ba manager twayaga kubuza twayaga ku involvinga kumanya ndi echi nechi cyakiri kubaho haha bahenje tugira nti uryo musi abashita kuri ibintu ngiye kushanga wayirushira kujuma akambanye reason yo muntu cyakora
wewe bari mvuga Adams ninja hono yitura atan chire tuchuru muntu jando misho na program ya sisimu kat chine Isaac Adams ugwa mina tugambira umukozi ni environment chairman meyo shome kubana ukora iwo nkomu ukabosi ningashima bo kutukozesa nebyo byose mwe kuba numpereza kugira ngo umuntu mugwanje nakora je kandi zo mukamu muri kace ntuza kuba nzugaruka utakarwa TV West. Programme ya sisimka idachikana shatu na mshanju ezaraba arisha hiviri mchino mjani wanche mwam Isaac Adam zarumuna tugambira ahambira turumuntu kora mungu tuareboru gamba chintu okoshe mekwano treatingo mukozi chinte chukwa tine na mental well-being and health tuareba chintu cha sente cha safety orukutuere ka ukosa ka uchamunonga kawa ukwani wa mining nga nana kuwa kuri just a cleaner ebintu nkebe byose mekubano ukosa then anyenda ndeve ni kabichi akadimu mkubura ku implementing ebintu ebi niwasha ngo mukozi wawe utakumeza ibintu byo kosa murumo equipment zo kosa utakumugambira ki challenges she zakubasa kuba
hatiya most times is dream yo mukozi dream ya boss dream ya mukama wa business okuji achieve ngano mukozi we when I na in a dream na jaka ande to gunogunogu
wa nyambe kujeje
bankorechi lechi jeshi chiji so what and also utaha abantu tools wajira mu tayine ko ari online na following up ABCD kwa wakati wa mhadata yo kuyo following up ABCD then wamara waja wa muyombera nguti ya achieving na keji targets zeye tia kore chita ku postinga yeto tamaza na keji so olimuno oyekosa waza kureba olikureba olikoldinga your business
business
olimuno ojigaze nyuma hat waza kura business yawe umwe wako disupporting wano supporting aba okuma airtime naza kora follow up amanyango akuba akoreki okwo kuba atwareshi de bale bajikora hat yaza kwijwa ndango vita abatwireshi mpa ati atika ati ashabwa chota abate yatingi na time ati yoto kugura ya time kandi kureba umurimo gukora ari muna akora umurimo gwawe kandi no gwawe weta kwetinga airtime kubaterera so at waza kureba urashanga nti business yawe goal yawe urimo nojitwara mpora you want to achieve but you're not providing resources to providing na keji ngeno ibyo kozesa ku achieving ibyo kozesa ni achieving d kandi wabona d tokushemererwa nayo tokushemererwa n'abakozi ngo mukozi yaje kama thing ne transport kikakuria ni ntambura naza kone mba naruhire so yaza kugamba na client kibya insurance yaza kugamba na client na ya twire amuna tutka maybe takumura na je yaruhire mbere yaza kugamba atagamba ibintu bikwatirine so am healthy yaza kwisha ki yaza kwijana achievement eyo yena ngo yaje nayo So ejo niyo first benefit niyo first loss iyo ngo mukozi ibyo kwenda tokuza kubikiriza because urugira ki turi ku providing at the bare minimum then ikindi abakozi sustainability uguma nabakozi aho kushanga ngo umuntu akorira umuntu imyaka n'imyaka atakuruga kandi ari okay mu comfortable ari comfortable mu hakora ikintu kigumire
ukuhangara
kw'abakozi kigumire kandi umukuhangara kw'abakozi none manya every day na improving her business yawe so waza kushanga wano implementing ibintu wano hama bantu waza kutuma umukozi
ngeno
yamara ubwire nareba mwene ashanduka yamanya business yawe kandi takwira need yo kurugaho naye naguma na serving with the bare minimum kugira ngo umukozi musi yana ayende bina aza kudemandinga kandi aza no kudemandinga sente nyinji because tuzi world ya Gen Z's abantu bari entitled abakwinja bakajya ku turende ki batenda bakekara kasa then ejo kind of na keji regime eri kwija it needs more of social and well-being and engage strategy than hard iron umuntu nabasa kumukorera nabasa gukora ikintu utatira mu stress because umuntu wa ma environment ekumubarawinga gukora ikintu wa providing all the tools necessary kushanga kunagira ki naza gukora iki kintu atire mu za stress atatire mu kuyomba wa made wa ma timeline yaza kumekinga show ya gihitinga mbere tuwamanga nko muri mu gukwingana nka gukora nka wiki yona then umugire nti nogwera nyacha kare then tu ama overtime yetu noza kumanya gumure mu kujya ngo kwegi report nyacha kare naza gukora na yaruga muri mu naza gumeza mu nakora paka mu kiro ninga no mukasheshe naza kuyumuka na jashi
nakora
so waza kushanga wa draining wo mukozi wawe then tu ama ene kasimo because wareba na gumure mu in reality naza gukora nibuzo kuntoyera week ngobu yakora mu 2 days toko mubuza yakora hata no bamwe na isa jet atko nka wabyamire ko ka acerera
aho dine cha ku dine tunanyenda kumanya umuntu wakwa na yenda kumanya echi kurenga ho ibintu kwatine na occupational health safety and well being na basa kubiyanka
ngendo first of all hello association ya occupational health and safety practitioners mu Uganda then chinda ro ministry of gender, labor and social development. Ejo in a department ni wajeta OSH, Occupational Health and Safety Department. Edi yampoha, I think, third floor or second floor, one of the two. Ozeho, then you can follow up with any information. Ninga website, waza website ya ministry. Noza kubichenga. Then chindi, no kwega health and safety, wasa kwege health and safety. Noza internet no searching occupational health and safety urebe mgeno encourage yo ko kuba gukora then urebe encore ekukorera company yawe because ati ya kitwe naza gukora assessment ya workplace yawe nyine kubange umurimo kwawe nyine kwija mu workplace yawe akakora because koko umurimo kwawe guri tikugogundi guri
alright imwe tumukora trainings na workshops
so ntukora trainings are trainings are workshops under aim corporate well-being tuna trainings ni training aba managers ni training abakozi then ikindi ni take a whole sensitization and awareness programs in kezi okwija tukagamba abantu hashin cyo kwatagana health and safety kujya mbwenu bakimanye mbwenu barebe nti kiriyo ni cyetengwa kandi hariyo na keji rules ezi ku governing na international labor organization ikachikora na keji na international labor organization it a fundamental right for all workers buri mukozi ari entitled okureberwa je okorera mu mwanya guri safe kandi okumakinga sure timbwenu ya achievinga as per those standards so na international labor organization na ika stake home kono ya jirachi ya chamya ya
chindi ninde batwasigaza kakadachika kamwe kunka ugambo bwo bwa mheru tumanyaro upcoming conference neza kwane gambarich
so ka occupational health and safety practitioners association ye kakwatagana na Ministry of Labor na other organizations okuteka home yenu the first inaugural conference on health and safety. I think about cause by health and safety because this nakeji profession bakabata kujireba as such as a very big need. Batakura like a very big need, batakura need yayo kuteka omuntu akumanya kumekinga sure anti fire extinguishers these are expiring first aid equipment ziri muziri je tiziri expired ngwe nati atwageze twagira kit kateko conference to discussing the main issues that are happening munakeji muri Uganda kandi hako government ekubasa kutuyamba kandi nitwe kaba practitioners ko kutubasa kora nabakozi kandi ji conference netandikanye chakare eriho ugwakana no gwakatano 15th and 16th that is nyachakare ku sa gwakatano neza kuba ne running kandi anyone is free to attend. It is a 300 mtwala shatu oku attendinga nka guesti. Then wabodi practitioner no nemitwala abili wabodi already part of the association nemitwala abili kuba part of the conference. So ilihonya chakare ne biro bibili kandi any boss akwenda really kumanya on health and safety and kwega mwenu munonga what is happening ni shaba ashure ajene nya chakare ayege arebe nko ku eji nakeje mirimo yitu kuko kuyamba business yawe kuko kujetenga no munakeje mu business yawe ku thriving ukubaho for a long time ti business omuyuka nako kuba kugira nti we are the highest entrepreneurs nitukora business munonga kwa ka still nikyo tukusinga yo kugira ki kufuna downfall ya business so sustainability so nituyamba kuhangaza business yawe kandi ku ensure nganti business yawe yakurekishemwe kwa kicyo yarebera jo mukozi yarebera je society tubashanga society yawe nibakuru pant no yombera community ntibyo kora ati bakubyenda the government ndakaba kutforcingaho ebe byona ibibyana za strikes ibibyana no byihamu oshangene okora nabakozi community yawe kandi to affecting and bihangwa ebi washanga aho ukorera.
All right, we bare mnonga Isaac Adams njantu za kutunga mundo bwire obutoke hati ninde wahoyo ngo yabari umwami Isaac Adams arumuna tugambira kutabaza kuhangaza business zitu obutukurabira mukutaho embera nunji yaba ashemeye kubana bakoreramo serumuno ukora chikurenga business yawe yahangara business tekahangara otine mukozo mukozi takahangara ukora mu mbera nunji we bari mnonge wa bari nitwe on program mwaka amazina ni Jemima yebare kadizo mka umuro kachen tuza kwa ntugaruka na mzaibi sino akushemeze okusiasha aisha tu obuturabe nutumaririza program yetu takarugao.